Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Vlad here from HeavyPlayer.net, and today we are continuing with our Dominion playthrough. Star Trek New Horizons Smart Force Solaris. Victory is life. Now, let's see how we are doing. We're doing actually fairly good. Very good. People like us. It's odd, but they do, even those who are not directly under our control. We have a lot of members, and as it turns out, there are so many different small states, small species, not so small species, like Vari, Hun, and Rogan, and all these guys, they just fell into different factions, and they actually kind of like us, so a lot of them do. So, yeah, let's just continue and see what happens. Not all of them like us, of course, but a fair deal does, actually. Let's see. Let's go step by step and see what I think. It seems as if this icon has changed, but I'm not quite certain. We'll see. So, where are we at? Energy production is good. Minerals are good. Use some more influence. Standing still. Wait, what? So we are not in war currently. We had a couple of wars. We won actually everything we wanted to. Let's set up the sector, so it's much prettier without the sectors. So here we go. Oh, these guys, we haven't opened our borders towards them. Why not? That's a mission we have to change. Speaking of which, let's go with this, because we're such a nice fellas. Should we open our borders to everybody? Initial border status. Well, it's initial. Guess we'll have to go case by case basis and let them through once again. But it's gonna be fine, I bet. High Kingdom Stanfield, they belong to us. We can't integrate any subjects who are member states. We're not gonna even try that one. Let's see who dislikes us the most. Body. Four planets. We declare war. We get Karema to Rogan Power. Okay, with that. Alright. Let's go through the planets and see if anything needs upgrading. Okay. Now, bit by bit. Physics. That's alright. I just can't. Every time I see the title Lemons 3, I think, well, life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. Really? Yeah. Okay, this is in process of being colonized. We should do this above our current effective colonized systems. Expanded. Yeah, there we go. But, let's, fix them all up quickly and give them sector. So here we go, build a population on, build multiple up. Select one first. Yes. Details.
Construction.
This Northern Prime.
Construction.
Speaking
complete.
Of. When do we give this?
Construction complete.
Guess we'll have to stretch this one, Gillum, all over there. Oh. Or make a new one. Which is not. Nah. It's just all these governors, they take up leader spots and so on and so forth. So, like. Yeah, let's go with the Gillum Prime and. Stand it up here. Oh, Heaven's Gate.
Technologies
Sounds serious. Okay, let's get a construction ship and build mining stations here. Let's get this one.
Construction complete.
Oh, allies within Dominion space. Excellent. And
technology secured.
Okay, what we got here? As it pauses, a psychotactic rehabilitation center. Psychotactic. I never heard that word. Is it a word? Naval capacity. Let's go with the edict costs. And here, battleship prints. That's it. Construction complete. And we'll check out the star bases. Suppose they are all at level 5, which is currently our greatest level. Highest level. Let's see about Gillum Prime. Looks like everything is alright. Some upgrades, good. Okay. Of course we have... Yeah. This was fast. Here we go. Right. We'll give you energy. It's kind of currently what we would like to see more of in our income. Yes, that's all right, and now we can actually. Add. Wait, hold on a second. Let's see, planet and sectors. Let's see how much money they have. Kill Prime Sector, they have 82 stockpile minerals. Now, if we start spending some of their minerals. Oh, it is spending our minerals, right? Good. Good. Let's check their mineral stand again. Hey, dude, this is good. She should give them some. They should be growing faster. These guys have enough. They have a decent stockpile, so let's take some away. And where were we? Ooh, this looks bad. This looks bad. Let's yeah, and of course Norgon, that's it, close up, things are fine again. Huge difference when you have that penalty for over too many star systems under direct control. And let's build up some stuff. Let's unpause this, but nonetheless it's built. What can we do here? Right, clan market, please. Boom. Assessing. Let's hit these guys here with a temple. Let's hit them with the temple. Let's see, yeah, throw a temple. Oh, somebody is... What? Oh, come on. Why don't you love us? Let me see. High Kingdom, where are you? High Kingdom. Okay. And they belong to us. We'll buy them. This is how you buy them. Like offer trade deal. But what else can we do? Archazio. Good, alright, let's give you some minerals. See? Oh, cheap. Have them all. Better. There was a question once, like, why are you giving people money? Why? Because the relationship is going to turn sour again. every time you give them whatever you give them, you give them money, you give them resources, you give them research agreement for nothing or something, this is temporarily boost to their liking, but eventually everything gets better. Like, they stop being disloyal, they become loyal, they become they like you more, and so on and so forth. So now, well, let's engage with see, here we go. Target High Kingdom of Stanfield, and we will initiate, let's say, initiate propaganda campaign. If we go substantial, we'll waste 1500 minerals and 1500 energy, and it'll have improved relations by 100. So yeah, look at this. With all of these together, it's a huge boost, and suddenly they're loyal. And when the opinion drops, it will not be dropping as much as it has before. But it's still, you know, just kind of it's a work in process. It's just like if you don't like someone in real life and you send them flowers or send them candies and try to be nice to them, you won't get them on your side, turn them over like within a day or two. It will take time. And let's get these guys. What are these guys? Alien Menace.
Receiving communication.
He's menacing. Oh, who is communicating? We'll give you that. Why not? We like you. Experimental fleet.
Vessels upgraded.
Oh yeah, your oil. I guess some... I think there was an event and this fella became a part of our great empire.
Construction complete.
Mining stations here as well. What are you doing? Yes, this is the RD Emirates. I still have them picked as rivals. I don't believe anybody can touch us, can hurt us, or dispute our High Bright Alliance is huge, but we are okay with them. Oh, we used to be okay. What happened? Well, inferior, in every way, so we might as well attack. No, you're good with screams. Let's see. Good. Migration? No, they. Let's offer trading. Let's see if we can, let's say, research a little. And them up with some minerals, maybe that lighten the mood. Yes, sir. Excellent.
Technology secured.
Good. We secure Polaron Pylons.
Under attack.
Oh, what? Hey? Pause where? Who? Oh, Doomsday Machine.
What the hell's there?
Oh, we know what the... is.
We done seen it before.
I have to divert our fleet and hope it is strong enough at this point.
Zero-G mining platform disrupted.
Ooh. Attack them. Oh, where are they? Oh, they're close by. That's good. You can't see how strong this fleet is, but they are usually investigating. Huh? No, we can't investigate. But the option is there. Usually when we find this, this is from the TOS series. Planet Destroyer. When we find this fella, it's kind of joint, like a joint. I don't smoke them, but I've heard they look something like this. And we'll see how tough it really is when we engage in combat. And if it turns out that our guys can hold pace with this fella, we'll leave them at it. Actually be building the ships, huh? Just randomly smack. Oh, looks good, and this is some decent. Let's see. Yeah, this is good. They will be able to destroy it. Ooh, nice shot, nice hit. Oh, watch out! Ah, this is not a problem. This is really nice. We managed to pull this off. Oh, I always forget. What is the... My god, what is the action camera? I actually never use it, but I should make some interesting recordings. So. Nah, okay, never mind. I didn't say anything. I'll check it out later.
Good.
Very nice. We'll get some decent boosts, I would say. Money and energy credits and minerals. Will we replace a solid leader? Still don't have enough. Let's engage with member state. Body. Let's check it out like this. Marian states, why they don't like us anymore as they used to. The realm of, they should have just, oh, those are three planets, alright, oh, let's go for them. Send them a leader expedition. Send them a scientist, perhaps. Yeah, let's send the scientist. It's gonna work out for us. So we have, probably have a ship now. Yep, get them. 5,000 minerals, 5,000 energy credits, and 2,000 engineering research.
Excellent.
Special project complete.
Let's get
construction complete.
Ah, let's get this fella. Finally, so Arati and Rakari made peace. Yes. Let's go. And if you're wondering why is that changeling, something odd happened. It may have been a bug, but the game's running on as it is. Basically, we had a changeling replace a solid in the government, and we have lost the ability to call her off. And suddenly it's as if she never existed, but she is still the leader of the Rakari. Let me see where they are. Hit them up by the name. Come on, sort it properly. Come on, what? These are our member worlds, so is it this one? No, it's Third Imperium. But if you look at this guy, this is just founder species. Oh, you know, communicate. It's Matriarch, Ravenin, Changeling. But these guys, they're actually seven planets, that's nice. We will have to work a little bit on some things. But it is as if she is still working on bringing Rokkari Third Imperium towards Dominion. Now. Nope. Good. Alright, things will get better. They are happy, of course they are. New research, let's see what they are. Starport, promenade, what is Starport? Interesting. Is it? That's on the... Planet Union. Did we have Starport before? Probably have. I can't recall them. Old age! Oh, because of the porters. Okay, they don't like us at all. Good. Look at me, look at my face. This is my I don't care face at all. Speaking of caring, sharing, let's get these guys one. I must tell you, I really enjoy how UI turned out. It's really amazing. I like it. I mean, it's not easy to do something with purple color, and they have pulled it off incredibly. Kudos. Respect. Seed. Oh, just civilian. Oh, pay attention. Be better. Heavy weapon platform. Alright. I have heard several people saying that actually having minefields can be good if you put them in strategic locations. So eventually, we just might end up doing some minefields in the future playthroughs. I don't see much purpose to it right now because everything is huge. Also, I'm looking forward to find Stellaris being reworked to have hyperlanes. So, I mean, it's so stupid if you can attack everything from every side and there is no advantage to be on the defensive side, as it always is in real life. If it were others, we had a perpetual state of war, everybody would be attacking everybody else. What's with this one? Entering Orbit Corp 3. We have, I guess, researched everything except these guys. In Pichardo Sistema. Alright, we'll get these guys pretty soon, I would say. This is ridiculous, you can have this only, you need 5 peeps for this, 1 capital facility. Yeah, it's not going. It has no legs, as they say. We have attacked shiny five orcs, and we are kicking ass and taking it. Beautiful. We can actually send a ship to survey this system. Beautiful. Are you... Beautiful. I'll send you research bases as well. Build research bases as well. So now, let's get you upgraded, finally.
Technology secured.
Let's see. Build cost. Okay. Synchronized defense with the bases. Multi-phase tractor beam. Ah. For destroyers. Interest isn't. Let's take beam two.
Construction complete.
The Rakari, they're really good. We have really good relationship with them. About research. Yes, let's do this. Some. Excellent. Oh, and while things are developing properly on France, let us
vessels
pay a little bit of attention. The sectors. Oh, and each member states. Oh, it's still not sufficient. Alright. Let's do that. He's got lava. Good. That should be careful. Interstellar Adam. Allow me to invest in development. Build here. We can build something really fancy. Heritage Museum. Yes, it did. Okay, move on. Oh! This is fancy. This is a Hercule power plant. It looks really nice. This is a new. This is a new, if I'm not hugely mistaken. It's all on us treating you. Also give you some looking good. Scientist killing the web new skills.
Construction complete.
Well, let's hit these guys up to our academy. Build power plant. Oh. All right.
Star system charted.
Students. Also. Up. Am I? This is Gillen Prime. Let's check. Let's align them to. What is respect our resources? There are no robots in space. I don't know. Somehow it just seemed as if they are slacking a little bit. Are not working good enough. Forgetting to build people. Build.
Construction complete.
That's okay. He's still here. Around. Out. Oh, we're maxed out. Oh, we have a shitload. Better to have plus 25 influence. And right now, they are all living to be at least. What's the second? 65 or something. That's the minimum. Afterwards, there's a death chance. Monthly? Oh, come on! Yearly. But we have really extended their lifespan. It's progressing nicely. We are playing them fast. We got coffee. That's good.
Secured.
Just a second. With you in a moment. What we got? Heavy weapon platform. Okay. Not bad. Station hub 3, station ops 3. Let's go with that one. Ah, let us replace a solid leader. Look at your darn unit. A little bit about this problem. They are member world. Maybe we should go for one of our. Who is. Also, don't like us. These guys are horrible. Revised list. Just single planet. I don't know if they are worthy attention in that sort of. Erk stagnancy. Now that would be an interesting thing. Let's see if we can get them. Or Agrathi, if they're not there. Alright. I don't think they will be on the list. That would be fun. Alright, Agrathi. They feel about the thing they are. Yeah. What? Yes, minus 120. Oh. Okay, I see now. I believe this has been changed, I believe. I'm not quite certain. It's possible it was always 200 to exchange the solid leader. But now it's minus 120. Maybe it's according to the size of the planets or whatnot. Let's go for this one. This is really interesting. If that works, that would be awesome. And some more here. Let's finally switch to this system. They are not happy. What do we do with them? Who said purge? Good idea. No, let's not. I believe we should give them. Alright. Therefore, we have successfully infiltrated Gothic Commons administration of Lukojan with a changeling. Excellent. Now, citizenship, slaves, caste system, residence. You will get residence, my. I see you complaining. And Tusk. Well, they are slaves, but here with us, they will get residence as well. Yes, we are beautiful. Agrathi Commonwealth. Beautiful. Let's pause. And communicate with. Interesting. Comes to General Lukojan. This says founder here, but the image is of. That's the image. At least, yeah, we're not seeing. This is a good one. Rule is secret to your founder, plus 50. Hell yeah. Aww. Give you. Yeah? About, yeah. There we go. Of course you like it. Oh, good.
Technology secured.
Wow. Research station. I knew it. Top of Marine 3 Central Return. Okay. Do we need General? Yes, victory is life. Because the other one is. Private Academy. Hey, huh? Let's get this one. Time to be cheap again. This is it. Let's update
technology
this.
Secured.
Okay, Chaos Lady's ship. Alright, extended shields. Let's go for that one. It's a buff to our fleet. Oh, this is really looking good. I don't see any. Just play a game like this and
vessels upgrade.
Just, you know, get everything that we want. Let's see who is who has Okari Third Imperium. Good. What can we offer them? What's with the acceptance minus one? Let's give them a star chance. Should be okay. Pause for a second and I'll be right back. And back, ladies and gentlemen. If I hadn't told you, you would never know I was away. So, let's continue. The beauty. I love streaming as well, but I haven't done it in a recent while. I will be doing it. Problem is, my schedule is still not firm. I don't have dedicated hours, and there are always disturbances. So when something happens when I'm recording, just put pause, that's it, I edit it out, no problem. But when you're streaming and something urgent comes, you have to do this, or there's a call about that or something, it's just, nah, it's not. And I'm not making my living from this, so if I were, I would find time. Definitely. Oh, that. That's it. Maxed out on all terms. pardon me. So, science ship, what we got? What are we doing? I totally forgot about this. In 9 months, we'll get the automatic research. That's nonsense. Okay, 135. Let us not recall a change in infantry. Let's do something else. Let's engage member states. Let's find who loves us the most. Interestingly enough, nobody loves us that much. Who belongs to us? These guys love us really, really madly. They have mad love for us, but I want to try something. These are also not under our rule, but let's watch something with the Karema Foundation. Let's get them. And we can demand a planet. Let's do initiate propaganda campaign, a substantial propaganda campaign, and we'll give them some more loving along the road. And we'll try to take a planet from them. I have never actually demanded a planet, so I'm curious to see how that's going to work out. You guys, if you're feeling better, still a little bit shaky, planet habitability doesn't suit you. Let's see if we can fix that with a little bit of
construction complete.
Starbase weather control system. Yeah. Let's get that one. Hope you'll feel better afterwards. See, am I not merciful? Am I not kind? And basic biolab. Good. What can we put here? Make them feel even. Can we this one? With, what was it? Paradise or something. Yep. Should give plus 5 habitability. This should be a decent boost. Sorry. Let's do the same here.
Receiving communications.
Hang on with that receiving. Just miss it. Is it already built? All right, let's go. Yeah, okay. Why not? Oh, traditions available, written in the stars. Yes. And now we have empty ascension prick. What do we do next? Interstellar Dominion. Now this is good, plus 15%. Let's hit pause for a second. Wall Shaper, we're not terraforming. Mind over matter, unity output plus 10. Ah. We have too much stuff. Core sector systems plus 2, that would be nice, but border range plus 15 is more interesting. Let's play. Nice.
Receiving communications.
Oh, enough. Stop pimping. And you go to that automatic explorer.
Technology secured.
Where are you off to? Oh. Good. Technology secured. Station hub 3, station ops. Good. Exceed. This is a good one. It's a you right away. Well, let's go with this one. Upgrade building station ops. Oddly enough, no upgrades for Deep Space Naval Shipyard. Not yet.
Technology secured.
Yeah. Extended shield buff. Good. Multitron secondary computer core. Why not? Let's go. Why don't you like us? What's wrong with you? What kind of fucking threat? We love you. We can't invite you to a collision. We love you, man. Come on, we'll give you money. Pardon me, person. These guys. Excellent. Oh, let's go back to the sectors and see. Gee, a clinic no longer required. Oh, it's the academy would be nice. Let's get mineral silo. Alright, bad tile, but there are no suitable tiles anymore, but nonetheless, let's why are you so unhappy? Basic substance. Oh.
Receiving communications.
Decent living standard. Let's go with decent
complete.
Living standards for the time being. Give us gonna dis-
mm.
3-1, no? Nah. Go away.
Receiving communications.
Oh. I'm a bug. I guess.
Give us gonna dis.
This can run my part.
Receiving communications.
Written by name. Three plants. Fair war. Some stuff. Oh. Hey, that's you're too cheap. Where is our... Wait. That's good. Okay. Pardon me. Yeah. All right. How are we now doing with, let's see. We can try to iced now. Karema, like us. Disengage remember Karema Foundation Planet. Opinion of at last 150. Gonna buy that opinion in a second. We have to unpause the game, of course. Yes. Let's pause it again. Now, this is one of those bugs that I've been trying. Influence is not greater. What do we have? Like, demand plan for Karema Foundation. Influence is not greater than 299. All right. As in during Dominion tradition, we have that. Exists, correct? Okay, it exists. Jesus Christ. Our influence is not greater than 299. Our influence is 146 at this time. So, as in during Dominion tradition, we have it. We exist. Karema Foundation opinion at least 150. That's, that's bullshit. They have two planets. It's not a, it's like it's their last planet or something. Well, let's just buy them, buy us some love that will not get us anywhere. It is probably due to the game having begun. And some changes, it seems that some changes take place, others do not. So, yeah. It doesn't matter much. Oh, Mulder, let's build a mining station there. What is going on with this music?
Technology secured.
Muzak, give us something. Engineering Station 3, right? Hero Museum, that sounds good. Spam plus 10 years sounds even better. I will take a museum. It's much cheaper. Alright. Oh. Let's get you here for some station. Beautiful. Oh, this poor ship is going to be flying like crazy all over the place. Ah, Screen Republic. What can we... What can we do with you? Aha. Okay.
Situation log updated.
see this. Let's get you here. See how far that is from your position. I'll be a decent fight, but okay. There we go. Humiliate them for some extra. Alright, we can't humiliate them and see plans.
We have declared war to safeguard our interests.
Here we go, let's send a transport fleet. Let's have the transport fleet stand. Oh. Alright. I'm no longer interested in members. Bah. This is okay, tributary to Skria Republic. Alright.
Construction complete.
Yeah, we're taking care of that. Alright.
Technology secured.
That should be. Great Korean Empire, Imperium. Let's see how many planets they are. They one planet. Hang on. Oh. I think we know what's going to happen. Like, where are you? Here. Oh, far off. Okay. Shield hit points plus 10%. Let's get that one. Colony ship. The Death Wish. Oh, one of those beautiful bugs, yeah. I mean, like when the ship, it kind of warps in and out, sometimes outside the very system.
Ground invasion force has seized the planet.
Excellent. There we go. Game over, man. Game over. Let's slow down a little bit. Best possible outcome. Well, we are a little bit above patience, but let's work on this a little bit, shall we? I don't know. Let's build a base first. And recruit. We got here a off. That should be clear, should have been cleared by now. And build up. Whoa, wait, hang on. All habitability. We can fix that. Chill. Hey, let's pause a bit. Where's a paralyzed arm? Come on. Really? Need. I mean, this should be it. Paralyzed arm. And should be able to. On a tile with food. But that's it. Right. Oh well. That's a shame. Okay, let's get you guys back here. Let's leave the fleet, the invasion fleet on that planet to reduce the unrest. All right, everything is looking so far. We should wrap it up here for this episode and continue with the next one. Things are looking good. We are expanding as per usual and as we should. Yeah. They're a subject. What is this? Yeah, we can declare war on them. Oh, if we were to declare war on them, everybody would be that we have as member states would attack us. This is hilarious. Why would anybody do that? Like, hello? The hell?
Tile blocker cleared.
Jürg Sabalandach. Well. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, as I've said, like, let's wrap it up here for this episode. Aha, and another one. Implants have been removed. Let's see, engage with member state, Karema. Once again, 214. See? Again? Influence is not greater than 299. What the hell does that mean? It's not greater. I don't know about their influence, but ours is now 178. To figure out that with a reporter bug and see what happened, probably due to the fact that this game has started before they fixed that bug, it's gonna carry it over. But then again, on the other hand, there are many bugs that have been actually kind of fixed. Fixed and they have been they propagated. The fix was propagated within an old game. Oh well. Well, let's, as I've said, for the third freaking time, thank you very much for watching this. I hope you liked it. And we'll be continuing this with, what's episode 10? Yeah. And we'll be continuing with episode 11 right away. Thank you very much and see you soon. Bye-bye.